bring him to justice. People on the Commonwealth, it is I, a mechanist. I come to warn you of a new scourge who stalks the innocent and destroys my robot allies who only seek to save lives. This scourge cares nothing for the progress we have made, but we will find him and bring him to justice. People of the Commonwealth, it is I, the Mechanist. I come to warn you of a new scourge who stalks the innocent and destroys my robot allies who only seek to save lives.
For me, they're stupid enough to actually believe anything I say. Admittedly, it hasn't gotten me very far, but it has saved me from the same fate as my rather unfortunate comrades you see in pieces around you. Now, back to my original question. What are you doing here?
Hunting down a radar beacon.
A radar beacon? How very interesting. That's a very specific part to be searching for, and you don't look like the typical part scavenger type to me. I calculate a 98.8% chance that you're looking for the Mechanist. If I'm correct, and I usually am, then perhaps we can help each other with our respective predicaments.
How could I possibly help you?
Willing to listen. How surprising. I'll take that as a gesture of good faith as I describe our potential bargain. Now, how can I put this as simple as possible so someone at your processing speed can understand? In order to find the mechanist, you're going to need more than just my radar beacon. You're going to need access to the facility. I'm willing to provide said access, but you'll have to fulfill two simple conditions. One, you need to get me as far away as you can from these lunatics. And two, find me a new body. Once both conditions are satisfied, I'll gladly provide you with everything you need. Do we have a deal?
How do I know you'll keep up your end of the bargain?
Even though there's a human brain floating in a biogel inside my head, I'm still bound by my original programming. It pains me to admit it, but one of my directives states that I cannot lie. Ever. So, while I'm not the most charming robot you've ever encountered, the last thing I'm going to do is violate an agreement we made. Now that we have that out of the way, do we have a deal?
Deal.
A wise decision. Once we're at our destination, I'll happily relinquish my radar beacon as a gesture of good faith. Now, I strongly suggest you stop loitering in the middle of a hostile location and get us both out of here at once. tripwires. I'd rather keep myself intact today, thank you.
Warning. Dangerous fugitive is on the loose. Do not attempt to apprehend. Attention. Fugitive should be considered armed and dangerous.
You really are taking the path of most resistance here, aren't you?
Thank you.
remains with you. I estimate a 65% chance of making it out of here. Not optimal. An increase in effort could have an impact on the odds.
Thank you.
dozen of one, half dozen of the other. Good job, human.